There's King of the Pit TV, Worlds Apart, let's go. You know who it is. Yo, I said you know who it is sometime. And some guy was like, what you want about you know who it is? With your 200 subscribers. Bro, I'm coming up to what, like 600 subs now? I'm taking over this world, mate. Trust me. I can't even monetize it. It's all copyright, what's going on? Why am I doing this, you may ask? I don't even know. This is Worlds Apart. Hardcore. Reoccurring theme with these fast sections, these hardcore punk sections, is they still throw the metal in there, so they don't just stick with like three power chords. They have this way of adding in this rhythmic chug. Just, they keep it metal. They could just do a hardcore riff, but they don't. They keep it metal. Chug it away. There's a hell of a lot of beatdown influence in some of these sections. That bit, that bit's proper beatdown to me. That verging on death metal riffing. Quality, last tune, Driven by Suffering. Yeah, I've seen a couple of bands cover this tune, to be fair. I'm surprised at 21,000 views. It doesn't tend to be a fan favourite, but there's a ridiculous mosh section in this.